Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Javier Mascherano as the centre-backs. Xavi starts with Iniesta in the middle. Lionel Messi is the main striker today. Manchester City's lineup today. Joe Hart starts in goal. Vincent Kompany starts with Martin De Michelis as the centre-backs. David Silva plays today with Sami Nasri looking to provide width. In attack, Sergio Aguero joins up front with Edin Dzeko. Yaya Toure.
Stop the attack back.
Xavi. No booking from the referee, just the free kick. Big game this for Barcelona. And they'll want to win. They know they'll have to give it their all to get that win. Lionel Messi. Pedro. And now Iniesta. Neymar. Pablo Zabaleta. It will be their throw.
Well, no delay here.
Edin Dzeko. Manchester City are on the attack now. Piqué.
Referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition.
Well, that was the shot, and not a bad effort.
No, not bad, but under the circumstances for a player at this level, you would hope that he can work the keeper there.
Piqué. Gerard Piqué. Again, it seemed the tournament too far, but he wasn't alone in that with foul by the Manchester City player. Back it goes to Xavi. He's going to cross it. That's when the defender needs a clearance, and it was a good one. It going. Got to be. Great stop. Lionel Messi. Pedro. Towards Neymar. He's got to change the point of this attack. Barcelona get the throw. Neymar. Oh, in goes the cross. And that danger was considerable. It's stopped now. And the opponents come in strongly. Not really happened so far for Barcelona. Jordi Alba. And it's come to Xavi. Xavi. Iniesta. Xavi. Manchester City have the ball again. Edin Dzeko. Sergio Aguero. Sergio Busquets. And it's come to Xavi. On towards Messi. Javier Mascherano. And back to Mascherano. Piqué. The only member of the Piqué family who was at the final was his wife, Shakira, who sang at the closing ceremony in the Maracanã in the World Cup of 2014.
Takes the shot off! Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save.
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Sergio Busquets. A poor throw and well intercepted. Here is Xavi. Oh, we're halfway through. And we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. It's a word I hate using, medium. It's Manchester City to start this second half. Silva. Edin Dzeko. Vincent Kompany. Looking for Nasri. Edin Dzeko.
Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
Well, that's not 10 yards. And he's headed it goalwards.
Working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead.
Neymar. Lionel Messi. Pedro.
In with a chance. Super stop, Joe Hart.
Corner then for Barcelona.
Lionel Messi. Fantastic header. Even better save.
Can't get it away. Corner again.
That's a decent save by the goalkeeper.
And good contact there with the header, and on the ball goes Silva. They'll be trying to put those couple of weeks out of their minds, the Spain players like David Silva in Brazil in the World Cup finals.
Here's the chance.
The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. Messi takes it forward. And the cross comes in now. Edin Dzeko. Edin Dzeko. Lionel Messi. Jordi Alba. Neymar. I guess the biggest compliment to Neymar is that when he was out of the team injured against Colombia, Brazil were never the same again. We might look back at the end of the match at this decision, one way or another. The scores are level. And on he comes to try and tilt the game his team's way. Silva.
And he goes for goal. Oh, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. It's a goal! Marvellous goal here.
Oh, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Towards Neymar.
And the goalkeeper gets to it and keeps hold of the ball.
Substitute is ready for Man City. Stevan Jovetic. Well, that's gone back to him. Stefan Jovetic. He's backed up here by a player on his right.
Keeping the ball, just looking for an opportunity maybe to pick in the tempo and get in at goal.
Keeps it going. In goes the cross. Looked out wide. Good ball to stretch the opposition.
That's a real tussle for the ball. And the shot's on.
Well, that goalkeeper is doing his job to try and get them back into this match.
Yeah, and he's kept his side in it here. It might just be vital.
Lionel Messi.
It's so frustrating for them. They're on the attack, they can't break through.
What a chance here, got to be.
Oh, and they're level. They've done it late in the game.
A late equaliser for Messi. And no thoughts in his mind to blast it. He's just placed it in, side-footed into the bottom left.
Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1.
Time ticking away. There is the final whistle. The team's still level here after 90 minutes.